Prince Harry miserable, lost in whatever Meghan Markle master plan is. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle are miles away from the British royal family. As they plant their roots in Los Angeles, one royal author believes only one of them has found their calling in the US. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle shocked the world when they announced they were stepping down from duties. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex flew to Los Angeles to start a new life amid the coronavirus pandemic. Hugo Vickers, an author of several royal biographies, thinks that while Meghan Markle had it all planned out upon return to the US, Prince Harry has become a boy lost. Prince Harry accomplished roles before Meghan Markle. Vickers claimed in a Sunday Telegraph article that what happened to the Duke of Sussex is tragic. In a few short months, Harry has gone from being a prince with a chance to use his position to achieve much for Britain, the Commonwealth, and the military, to a boy lost. The author stated, "Not long ago, he had a purpose." And it was true. Queen Elizabeth II showed his love for his grandson. The British public has gained his respect. He was a patient of different causes close to his heart. Before the famous soap star entered his life, the royal seemed to be so sure of himself and was more comfortable in his skin. Unfortunately, he has fallen from Captain General of the Royal Marines to first husband to his ambitious wife. Prince Harry talks politics. Hugo Vickers, watching Prince Harry sitting next to Meghan Markle, was wines making, as he thinks no royal family member should talk about politics. Even more so in a country that is not their own, he stressed. He has no business talking to the American people about elections in which he has never voted. Vickers even questioned whether or not meddling in US politics is something the Duke of Sussex would want. Prince Harry should have used his part to have boosted troubled times in the UK instead of appearing in political videos alongside Meghan Markle, the royal biographer said. He alleged that Prince Harry is the American Duchess's ventriloquist dummy. In the Time 100 video, it was obvious that the Duke was out of his depth and can barely hide his discomfort. Supporting the Queen instead of competing. Vickers further wrote that British royal family members have always supported the Queen instead of setting themselves up for competition. Those who do their duty, as the Queen has done, invariably emerge happier than those who pursue the path of their perceived happiness, Vickers said. I wonder how if freedom has been a greater burden than Harry anticipated it might be.